So this one's pretty self-explanatory. The only thing that's worth noting is that the hand is coming slightly in front of the shoulder there. This makes it a little bit easier to feel that medial delt. And you can also do this by hanging onto the cable stack and kind of leaning away from it, if that's more comfortable.